In this video, we will learn to find the limit of tangent of a times x upon sine of b times x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of tangent of a times x upon sine of b times x as x approaches 0. As x approaches 0, the numerator tangent of a times x also approaches 0 and the denominator sine of b times x also approaches 0. So, above implies L is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0 as x approaches 0. To avoid this indeterminate form, let us further simplify the limit. We know tangent of a times x is equal to sine of a times x upon cosine of a times x. So, L is equal to limit of sine of a times x upon sine of b times x times cosine of a times x as x approaches 0. As a times x upon a times x is equal to 1, so multiplied the numerator by a times x upon a times x, and similarly multiplied the denominator by b times x upon b times x. Now, we can rewrite the above expression as L is equal to a times x limit of sine of a times x upon b times x limit of sine of b times x times limit of cosine of a times x as x approaches 0. Here, I have cancelled out the common factor x in the numerator and the denominator. As x approaches 0, so a times x approaches 0. This implies limit of sine of a times x upon a times x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1. And similarly, sine of b times x upon b times x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1, and limit of cosine of a times x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1. So, the above statements give us L is equal to a upon b, so the limit of tangent of a times x upon sine of b times x as x approaches 0 is equal to a upon b. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.